Hello, my patriotic friends of Institute on the Constitution. My name is Chris Rowe, and I'm the Vice President of Institute on the Constitution. I know you're used to seeing a much younger and more handsome Jake McCauley, but hey, you're stuck with me today. Jake has retired from the Institute on the Constitution after his numerous contributions and great job of managing it during the time of need. We are here today commemorating the 80th anniversary of D-Day and putting those memories into perspective to honor those who fell in the protection of the European continent from the spread of fascism and Nazism. So I just wanted to come out to you today. It's just not a memory of D-Day there, but also it's D-Day with the Institute on the Constitution, and I'm reaching out to you today and asking for your help. We're in the process. We're about a third of the way through of getting our new website updated, and we want to get more information pushed out to the masses so we can get the restoration of the Constitution effected. We're living in dark times right now. You know it. I know it. Both economically and spiritually, we're living in dark times, and this is probably not the most opportune time for us to come out and reach out to you and ask you again to give so that we can complete this website. We need to raise a minimum of $5,000 right now. So if you can kick in with anything, it would be fantastic. $1,000 would be fantastic. $500, awesome. Regardless, if you let your membership of $10 a month lapse, renew that today, if you would, so we can get this website up, get the information out, and spread the word, okay? We know, again, we are not dealing with people here. We're dealing with the forces of darkness, and unfortunately, we have to overcome those, and we have to fight the good fight and put forth our constitutional gospel to the American people, lest we lose it all. So please donate today. And we put together this little video for you to hopefully inspire you to put on the armor of God and fight forward against these forces of darkness. God bless, and we'll talk to you soon.